She'd be bumping. She put it on slowly.